The current dictionary term for the word dab is to press against something lightly with an absorbent material in order to clean.
Oh no! Dang, let me just dab that up.
Recently, there has been a redefinition of the word dab. According to dictionary.com, dab is to headbutt your elbow.
Hey Max, have you ever heard of this thing called the dab?
Oh yeah.
Whoa, that's so cool. How do you do that?
Well, you just be dancing like at a party or something, and then when you feel like it, you just headbutt your elbow.
Cool, let me try.
Look at my dab. The new redefinition of the word dab can cause confusion for older generations.
Dabbing?
Is it like davening?
This is where you should sneeze.
The origin of the dance move, the dab, comes from the rap group Migos in their song, Look at My Dab. The members of the group are rappers Quavo, Takeoff, and Offset, who all originate from Gwinnett County, Georgia. The song was first released to the public in 2015.
So the first time I saw the move dab was when the song Lean and Dab by Migos came on, and I was with a big group of my peers, and everybody started dabbing, and it was contagious. I just had to dab.
The dance is generally performed during a large gathering of fellow peers or after a generally badass thing is done by someone to show celebration of that thing being done.
Dude, that was so badass.
Oh, I know, right?
The dance move quickly became popular due to celebrities performing it, such as Hillary Clinton and Ellen DeGeneres.
You can fix your hair like this, and then you can dab. And then, Mrs. President, you can sign a bill, and then you dab.
Even Betty White is getting in on the action. The dab is also very popular in sports right now and is used after a player helps out the team, especially New York Giants wide receiver Odell Beckham Jr. and Carolina Panthers quarterback Cam Newton. Typically, a dance move disappears after a long period of time, but over a year has passed since its appearance and the dab is still appearing everywhere. But will it go out of style like the Harlem Shake? Or will it stay popular like the Carlton? We will just have to wait and see.